Fishcenter Live, coming to you, San Diego Comic-Con. Welcome, this is Matt. I'm here with Max, Dave, and Cho. A very special edition. Shout out to our friends at the William Street Swap Shop. Congratulations to Zach.
So a great day, what a great time. I'm so happy to see all these people waiting in lines to get stuff. Just such great brand engagement, such great dedication to just media products. That just like engaging with that, purchasing things, or just expressing yourself.
Not a lot of advertising. You don't see, look around, maybe you see a Rick or a Morty.
No, right? Here people are real. Here at the Adult Swim Square, people are themselves, and they're really engaging with the brand as individuals, and I think that brings themselves to the brand.
There's no posters for Assy McGee.
No posters for Assy McGee or Jurassic World, Land of the Dinosaur Man.
Are you giving notes?
What are you talking about, man?
There's a lot of Adult Swim stuff I've seen just in the media vicinity.
Yeah?
Yeah, like, so you should talk to someone about getting Assy McGee out here.
Got a very special guest sitting in front of the creepy teepee. If you want to come and peek your head in, you're welcome to. He's here to discuss a recent death. I want to talk about death here at Comic-Con.
Yeah.
That's wrong. What the fuck am I looking at?
Tell us what happened, Dave.
Oh, fuck.
What happened with the death?
Yep.
Well, we recently, just this week, had a fish die. Ale, a beloved fish in our tank. Many people's favorites. Ale died maybe due to a disease known as Popeye.
It's pretty funny because it sounds like the cartoon man.
But his eyeballs popped out and had little bubbles in
That's
his
true.
Eyes. It was kind of sad.
And he's here with us today?
Well, not the guy. Ale is with us today.
Can we see him?
We could. I mean, I have Eric. If you want to I got.
We can give him out to our guest.
Should we pass it forward?
Here, let's pass the urn.
We could pass it forward.
We bring the fish to Comic-Con every year. This year's no different. Except this year's.
That's a little heavier than I thought, Dave. Yeah. Is it full of ice from your champagne box or whatever? Eric, you have to hold that one hand while you hold the camera.
Don't just drop it, because there's actually, Eric, there's more than just one fish in there.
There are multiple corpses in there.
There's multiple fish under the ice. We couldn't secure a refrigerator or freezer.
Do you think seeing a dead body is like a second puberty?
Come on, Eric, you don't have to. Come on. Come on, don't be showing it to everyone. They're dead bodies. You hear someone just moaned in displeasure.
They had their second puberty.
I feel like they could have been treated a little better.
Let's have a look.
Oh, Matt wants to see a guy.
Well, wait, hold on. Let's introduce our guest. Max, tell us who it is.
All the way from somewhere else, wearing his favorite shirt that he's ever worn. We have a man, not given name, but a name that he uses, called Fish Guy Josh from the Aqua Lab, who is an expert in fish preservation while they're alive, but also he's had a proposition for us for a while that involves something with dyeing the bones of these fish. Now, all these people are waiting in line to do things. Why don't you talk to us about what that means to dye bones?
Well, it's a process called clearing and staining, and it's a process where we soak the fish in alcohol for a while. First we're going to do a formalin soak. It's a pretty technical steps and process here. We're going to do a formalin soak. We're going to leach it in water for a while to get rid of that formalin and essentially preserve the fish in kind of a mummification process. Then we're going to move it into alcohol for a while, let the fish sit, and then it's kind of a weird concoction of different dyes that I have to get from a scientific supply store. And it's a process where we're going to eat away all the skin.
We are?
Where it's still physically there, but it's see-through.
Mm.
And we're going to have some stain on the bones and the cartilage of the fish. So what we should be left with is, expired FCL fish with these transparent, really cool-looking blue-red lines And we'll
bodies after death. I was communicating with Celestis Incorporated on Twitter. They're a group that sends the ashes of animals up into space. And I mentioned that we had a fish with scales, and they responded saying, ah, yes, well, that would cause a small problem of needing cremated ashes, like we do for the other Celestis baths. Can you not burn fish into ashes? Or are they just speaking out of their gourd like a real dumb fucker?
You get it hot enough, sure. I mean, you can burn a fish probably easier than cremate a body.
They sound like idiots, and you wouldn't recommend them for sending your dead pets into space because they don't know what can turn into fire.
All dead fish, the Aqua Lab can take care of you.
Wow.
Yep.
That's somehow
Caller, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hi, this is Lisa. I'm calling from Ohio.
Hey, Lisa. Welcome to San Diego Comic-Con.
I'm at Comic-Con?
You are? Well, your voice is...
Say hello to everybody here, Lisa.
Hello, everybody there!
Everybody out there, say, shut up, Lisa. We don't know who you are.
Yeah, I'll do it. I like it.
Yeah, they just did it.
They did it, and they all shook hands, and they loved, like, negging you together. They had this great collective negging.
I love it. Oh, that's wonderful. It's like real life for me every day.
When you go to a train station, do people make fun of you because of the way you look?
I don't go to any train stations.
Well, there's your first problem.
Yeah.
Trains are the future of this country. In fact, we wouldn't have won the war against the rebels if we didn't have trains.
Oh, Star Wars.
Star Wars rebel faction.
Max, give Lisa a game that somebody here can win instead of Lisa.
If they would like to. Lisa, we're going to play a little game of Complete the Comic, which is such a stupid, great game where we show a famously stupid panel from... I know this is Comic-Con, but superhero comics are stupid, and they've done 5,000 things, so they have to keep inventing new stupid things to waste everyone's time with.
This is negative.
Which I love. Personally, okay. I love this, Lisa. Like Lisa Frank.
Or Lisa Lisa.
Or Lisa Kudrow from Friends.
Yeah, why not? Okay. So what do I have to do?
You're going to look at a panel from a comic strip, and we've really cleverly hidden words and put red question marks over them. And that's not because in this panel what looks to be the Joker is saying question mark three times. No, he's actually exclaiming something that you're going to have to guess what it is. Doesn't that make you tinkle your pants?
No.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Meow.
Meow.
I don't know how I can look.
You have to look at your script. Why are you so bad at this? Do you have a computer?
No, because if I...
Are you in a train?
No.
Okay, that's your first problem.
Any other questions? The first problem is I'm not in a train. I'm not on my computer. I'm on my phone.
Okay.
Hide the call.
I'm looking at the panel.
Hide the call. Okay. Go to your goddamn thing. Lisa, you're burning this out. People have been waiting all day just to listen to you phone in and play this game, and that you're... You're blue-balling them. You're
They're
busting them good.
Waiting.
I canceled the thing where we were going to do live bestiality on stage. Like, that was an event. But we said, nah, Lisa's going to call and play Complete the Comic. We don't need to fuck horses.
I think it's probably Moon Girl and Double Dinosaur.
What, you think it's Moon?
Is that what...
What are you looking at?
Moon Girl and Double Dinosaur.
I just think the comic. Okay, I'm looking at the screen for real now.
Brule. She's not watching this.
You're not watching Fishcenter?
You're not right. You're watching Steve Brule. You're not good at navigating through technology.
If somebody out there knows the answer to this quiz, rush over.
I mean, Steve Brule is better than this.
Talk to Fish Guy Josh really in the yellow shirt. Provide your answer, and you can win.
Okay.
They might steal it from you, Lisa. But then again, they are waiting in lines.
I can't hear you.
The sound of a ghost's car crash.
I'm ready.
What are you excited for, Lisa?
It's Superman.
It's Superman. You're looking at this picture and you're saying,
it's
so
Superman.
That's what the Joker is saying? It's Superman? No, that's wrong.
It's
wrong, dude.
Not I, but
he's saying, it's true, guys. I'm the new Iranian ambassador to the UN.
Oh.
From the famous plot line where Joker is the new ambassador to the Iran IMN.
Wow.
I didn't know Batman got political.
Yeah, it was very political.
Thanks for calling.
Sorry, Lisa.
Points for the bucket.
No, let's not do a bucket.
Now, Josh, back to this this process that you do. Is there an, I guess, an amount of time since death that is ideal for this process?
Not really, as long as it's been preserved by freezing it. That's,
oh, okay.
That's fine.
Okay, yeah. We're good then. Is
yeah,
it okay?
I think we'll be okay. I have a few other fish in the collection. I have a pretty big preserve collection. And we'll may test it on a few first to make sure we have the concentration of the dyes right and whatnot. I don't want to melt one of the fish away. So we'll do a few trial runs on some of the Aqualab preserve specimens. And all the while, we'll be kind of setting the fish center fish by the formalin and alcohol process.
Time for round one of Coin Quest. Then we're going to see the
that
fish.
That was a funny story.
It's hilarious.
Should I still be here?
Lisa, no. Can you... Lisa, just hang up.
Okay.
Lisa, stop laughing. Lisa, hang up and stop laughing. Lisa, press the red button on your phone that means hang up. Just press the goddamn red button on your phone.
Bye, Lisa. Oh, wow. Something just beeped.
Yeah, our power supply is inconsistent.
So we're gearing up for Coin Quest here on the green.
It's very exciting to broadcast a live game of Coin Quest where fish swim over coins to get points. Well, people waiting in line to get treats can look at these fish and think, oh, that one swam over that one. I'm done looking at that.
Ten,
it's going to be very
nine,
exciting.
8, 7, 6, 5... 4, 3, 2, 1.
Max, can you
ignition.
See?
No, I can't really see.
Mimosa started on it.
Looks like Hot Steve just got one.
Okay.
One for Mimosa. One for Top Sander.
Oh, looks like Flump is swimming towards a coin and got one.
One for Mimosa.
Oh, but that's a -5 for Flump.
One more for Mimosa.
Oh, it's Hot Steve just getting another two, I think.
One for Mimosa.
Flump turning around, maybe going to hit that -5, or is he going higher?
Looks like Hot Steve got one.
Well, only 24 seconds left in this first round of Coin Quest, a game where fish swim over digital coins.
Hot Steve getting a point
there.
That's
a good job for Hot Steve down on the bottom of that smaller tank.
One for Mimosa.
Another two for Hot Steve as he finishes a three-point segue across the bay.
Flip the bed.
Yeah. And that's the end of the round.
Mom, just a little too late.
Pretty exciting, though. And people might be confused. Wait, I thought Fish Center was just one fish tank, and then they see that was two fish tanks, Joe. That might be exciting and confusing to them.
708-794-6386.
Like, imagine if Partridge Family was about two different bird families. That'd be, like, twice as good.
Here's the scores, Max. Pardon my chicken scratch.
Speaking of birds, it's very funny that you said that, Dave.
Give us a call, Fishcenter Live from San Diego Comic-Con.
Dave, do you have any big Flump Comic-Con plans?
I'm going to work Fishcenter for the next 40 minutes or so. Then after that, I'm going to answer this phone call.
What's your name? Where are you calling from?
They hung up.
They must have been trying to prank you, Dave, because that was, you only describe, it's because you were, you're not, because that's, because they don't like you. What a loser. Looks like Hot Steve got the most points that round, setting him as our third place fish this week, Amber, and first, Lump with 39. Of course, Ale has been removed from the scoreboard due to death.
What's your name, where you're calling from?
Hey, this is Scipio from Columbus, also Ohio.
Oh.
Hey, Sid.
Hey.
Are you at Comic-Con right now?
Enjoying... Oh, no, I'm on the opposite side of the United States. unfortunately.
Oh, Columbus.
Well, that would be Boston.
Is that the... I mean, would it be Maine?
No, it's Boston.
Actually, Maine.
Said again.
Oh, Maine, it's Maine.
Yeah, Maine. But you ain't there either.
No, I'm not.
Sid, we've got a very interesting
you got me
for
there,
you.
Too.
Sid, we got a very
I'm
exciting
sorry?
Game for you. Do you like playing games?
I do.
Do you really?
Yeah, I'm playing through Hollow Knight on the Switch
that's
right now.
That's different. That's different than what we have, though. We don't have. It's not a video game. We're playing a little game called Species Spelling, where I'm going to give you the name of a species, and you have to tell me how you spell it. Is that something you think you can manage? You think you're smart enough for that stuff?
No Googling, Sid.
I'll try.
It's like a spelling bee.
Sid, you're one of the smartest guys I've ever met.
I do have a degree.
Oh, cool.
There you go.
It's a slow answerer.
Yeah.
Slider is our sailfin tang, and its species name is Zebrasoma velliferum. I want to see if you can spell for me right now, without thinking, Zebrasoma velliferum, and we're going to see how close you can get. It's very fun to spell things.
Okay, it's three words. Zebra, say it again. Z-E-B-R-A.
Z-E-B-R-A.
That looks pretty good so far.
What's the name of it?
You were supposed to listen.
I'm not Googling
you were supposed to listen in the beginning.
Zebrasoma velliferum.
The word is Zebrasoma velliferum.
Zebrasoma. S-E-L.
S-E-L?
M-A.
Okay.
S-E-L.
Okay.
Selma. Fair.
Selma Blair.
F-E-R. Blair?
All right.
Now you're confusing me.
That's just Cho making.
F-E-R Blair? How do you. What letter is Blair?
Sid, don't listen to me.
Well, chat's not going to be any help.
10 seconds, Sid.
Please say it one more time.
No. Zebrasoma velliferum.
Zebrasoma. F E L.
I'm sorry, my friend. You blew it. The correct spelling was Z E B R A S O M A. V E L I F E R O M. So it was like Zebrasoma, like the game Soma, velliferum, like the velliferum, which is a common.
That was close.
Thanks, Sid.
You blew it. Round two. You're a loser, Sid, because you lost the game.
Hey,
it's okay. We all lose games.
We all lose games. We've all been there.
I got the scary monster in Amnesia, and I had to stop playing for 9 months.
I hate hearing stuff like
that. It was real spooky for me as a person.
We got 90 seconds on the clock.
And that's round two for you with a lot of points.
Where's my little score sheet? Here it is.
Oh, there it is.
Everybody make some noise for round two! What's wrong with this crowd?
They're too busy waiting in line.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ignition.
Hot Steve starting on a -1.
5 for Mom.
Coming back down for a +1 point, -1 for Jeremy Lake. Coming down, -5 for Slider.
-5 for Mimosa.
It's like a 1 point for Slider, -5 for Jeremy Lake, -1 for Slider, -1 for Hot Steve, and -5 for Slider and Hot Steve.
-5 for Mimosa.
+1 for Flump. But make that a net zero. And then he hits the -5. A lot of punishing bottom three points.
+5 for Mom.
That's the tactic. The tactics of the points. That they punish on the bottom.
One for Mimosa.
25 seconds left in round two.
Oh, that's the end.
Yeah, the clock went out?
The clock stopped.
No, it's still in the junior league.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
It's still in the junior league.
So is that a special move? Is that a special attack?
I don't know.
Keep counting, Max. I'm fucked.
One for...
I can estimate.
One for Nancy Drew.
I get a 5 for Mimosa.
Dave, I don't know what's happening.
Wait, what's the clock say?
Clock, once their round's over.
Okay, that's a good one.
Oh, Mimosa going for a dive.
Private Parts 101 in chat says, I spilled my mac and cheese on my hand. Can anyone hear me? He says, not me. I'm not saying that. Private Parts is saying that. I know you. Come on, man.
Can anyone hear me?
Maybe we should just film people and talk about their haircuts.
Let's take a look around the green.
Look at this guy. Where do you... So he's sitting on like a... I don't know what that is. I don't understand what it... Why is it moving? Is he having simulated intercourse with a machine? Sir, are you having simulated intercourse with a machine?
I think he's concentrating on something else.
But it seems like the machine's trying to get him off.
Oh, and it got him off.
Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, let's hear a nice light applause for the man on the machine.
Very nice.
Wow.
Do you think in someday when Isaac Asimov's theory of robots comes around that we'll have to, like, fight them?
So how do we... Don't people want to collect these patches? Don't we have patches to give out?
I don't know.
We do have patches, and let's...
We have a special way to give them out. Should we introduce it?
Who out there wants those patches?
That's what they like. They
hired
like patches.
A couple people.
Yeah, right. It's time to launch our special guest to the place of honor.
Josh, can you bring the glass to the place of honor?
I can do that.
Can you balance it on your head or something? Or can you do it like a ceremony?
Fish guy Josh, he's got you
we'll
can
make
see a
happen.
Small San Diego novelty cup.
Joe, let's flash the points so people know they exist.
Okay.
Click, 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 click. Okay, that's good. Josh is bringing the special San Diego, what'd you call it?
Special San Diego novelty glass.
Novelty.
I need to take a bathroom break.
Joe, hold your piss and be a big boy.
Or is it number two?
No.
Oh. That's good.
As you can see, Fish Guy Josh has placed a ceremonial cup in the middle of the field. People watching curiously, what is he doing? And he's going to demonstrate exactly what we'd like you to do. When this cup is full, everyone participates. Everyone who participates. Ooh. Gets a patch.
I don't know.
Instant gain.
Okay, Matt, finish your sentence.
Everyone who participates gets a patch. Josh...
Please demonstrate.
Please demonstrate. Let's get a nice wide shot of Josh. Approaching the cup.
Okay, I think you need to get close to it. I don't think you should... Don't loose aim. Spit close...
Very accurate, Josh.
Oh, somebody walked in front of the goddamn camera right when...
Sorry,
Josh, you're
going
to have to do it
that?
Again. Someone walked in front of the camera.
Make some more.
Make some more spit, please.
Why is he going from so far away?
I don't know.
Okay, there we go.
All
right, we saw it. Great.
A good start, Josh.
That's a good start. So if anyone's just got a free minute, please go spit in that cup.
When that cup is full, we will release the patches.
And we'll throw them across the crowd. We will throw patches
we'll fling them.
For everyone. There will be a patch flinging if you can fill this freaking cup with spit.
We have a good start. Don't be shy. Step right
it's
up.
It's not going to take that long. If you've drank anything today...
Here we go. Thank you, sir.
Wow. Very good.
Very helpful.
Oh, my God.
Beautiful.
Beautiful. Beautiful.
One-fifth of our way there.
Load from that man. Is he wearing a kilt? That must help, right?
Yeah, that definitely helps with spit production.
Okay.
This young man. Oh, fuck. This is a terrible idea.
Yeah, this is...
We're going to keep doing it. We're close.
Close.
We're close to about an eighth of the way. Oh, fuck.
Beautiful.
Wow.
Beautiful.
Jesus.
Good effort. Oh, everyone's stepping up. Everyone's got lots of courage now. Step right up.
Okay, if he could do it, I can spit in it.
Everyone spits. We'll get a
Well, don't leave it to just the guys. I'm going to spit in it, too.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. Shit.
I knew
all
we
that
had a good
octopus
idea on our
taco
hands.
I ate is...
Kind of looks like a tiny little...
like a shot, like a frothy shot.
Tiny little glass of beer.
Like a whiskey sour. Okay. But they use egg whites.
Everyone's getting their courage up.
And come. If you guys want more spit, gargle an egg white and spit the whole egg white into the cup.
Well, that's, don't cup. Encourage cheating.
Well, I think it would be cool if someone had a raw egg to spit in the cup, though. That would,
when
I don't
this
think
cup is
cheating.
Full, everyone who participates gets a luxurious patch.
I think we should just throw it to everyone.
I could see
like,
the spit.
Like
don't
rainy.
Tell them that now.
I could see the spit all over the lens from that sun. You see that spit all over?
Hey, Eric, can we mic the mouths? This man
the
is like...
The sun god.
He's a sun god.
The spit god coming
wow,
in.
Very dramatic.
The guy had a quad. Okay, I don't like what he's saying. Stop
yeah,
him. I don't know.
He's
it made
a
me very.
Comic-Con guy.
Oh, he was goat versus fish.
Oh, yeah, goat versus fish.
You remember goat versus fish?
No.
Dave, he was your rival.
I don't know what that is.
You don't know what a rival is?
Let's put this.
I think we just keep watching. We're about fourth way. If San Diego's got the cojones.
How about everyone in the crowd chant?
Spit! 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 Spit!
All right,
spit.
All right. No more chanting.
No, why don't we tell them we won't stop saying spit unless they fill this cup with spit.
Spit, or we're making lots of progress.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
My shy bladder.
She was saying she was about to vomit. What if someone throws up on it?
Dude,
that
would be awesome. You know, sometimes I watch those hookup hotshot videos, and they throw up in those.
A lot of people right outside the tent saying, yeah, let's keep this spit going.
Yeah.
This
a lot of people saying, I'm getting out of here.
This guy's got short bangs. Everyone's
short bangs. It's
short
like
bang.
William Hunk.
Mm,
short bangs.
Bangs. Everyone's coming here to take pictures of us,
yep.
Relishing
wow.
in the moment.
Take a picture and then go.
This is historic.
I feel like a celebrity.
Yeah. Well, you know when Washington crossed the Delaware.
Let's not get too close to the cup. It's pretty gross. What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hi. Do you guys have any toilet paper?
No, we don't have any toilet paper, but thank you for
toilet
calling.
Toilet paper isn't going to help wipe the spit away.
Eric, too close to that cup. It's a little disgusting.
No, he can do what he wants. You know, if he's got the cojones to get close to that spit cup, he's on the right track. This is a cup that we as a group, as an entertainment idea, want
to interfere
watch.
With my art.
All right, let's put this in the... Can we put this in the corner so we can explore the fish?
Yeah, Cho, can you put this in the corner?
Yeah, I might need a minute or two.
But when people get close, make it big so they get the recognition they deserve, you know? Because people are like, I'm not going to spit if I'm in the corner. They're going to get sassy about that.
Let me set it up.
We don't want no sassy people.
Let's put the spit in the corner.
I want to see ale.
I'm a little dehydrated, I think.
Tutti Robot says, dehydrated. I would have preferred any other fluid.
What does that mean?
I don't know. Maybe they want people to pee-pee in it. Maybe want them to cry into it. Oh, somebody missed. Cho, you missed the shot. Somebody spat
Sorry,
to the
I'm,
side like a real spit square.
I'll stay on that one.
Did they spit from afar?
I don't know what they were doing. They must have tripped while spitting. It was a spit trip. Wow, man, that is wild.
What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Hey, guys, this is BKDS from New York City. How are you doing?
Hey, good. Thanks for calling.
BKDS, if you were here, would you spit into this glass?
Maybe.
It's
I mean,
a better shot,
Joe.
I don't
want
to get too
it.
Close to this. It's nasty.
Yeah, it's kind of good. Hey, can I ask you guys something? I'm looking at a big line trying to get into the state park. Is that just people trying to get into the place, or is there like another thing that everyone's waiting for?
No, that's everyone trying to get
well,
into
congrats
spit
on that.
The cup.
Yeah, it's a spit. Everyone outside's like, let me into that footprint.
There was actually there was a group of elderly people in line for the Walking Dead panel, Hall H. They've been sleeping here for 2 days, but they just ran out of that line so they could come spit in our shot glass.
And these people are like 63
wow.
and they watch The Walking Dead, so running's not easy for them.
That's
Do you think
crazy.
People who are obese prefer that show because it's about walking? I made a joke.
You did. It's good. Hey, shout out to San Diego.
It looks
shout
like
out to San Diego.
James Cameron just spit in the cup. That's pretty cool. A lot of celebrities coming to spit in this cup. I bet Tom Holland from Spider-Man would.
How much weight do you think is in that cup right now?
Oh, probably 12 ounces.
12-ounce mouse.
Yeah. It's gonna be really gross to try to clean out of.
Oh yeah, but that's something the good thing is Dave's just drinking it tonight,
you,
so we don't have to clean it.
No, no close-ups, please, Joe.
Right.
Oh, I got you.
Well, it's, what if it's in the corner?
Participating. No.
Okay.
We don't have a dishwasher here in San Diego. So
that's
that
true. I can soak it
well,
in the porta potty.
Well, you got your two hands.
Yeah, we do. Yeah, there is a little bit of a dishwasher in our very regal porta potty that we have here.
It's almost halfway there. We're going to release some major patches. In the meantime, we're going to do round three of Coin Quest.
Is that okay, BKDS, or
oh,
did you want to say something very cool?
I was going to say, I'm sorry about ale. I haven't been able to watch for a little bit, but well, I heard about that.
Well, the good news is,
very good spit.
Fish guy Josh is here. He's going to take
ma'am.
Ale or maybe another fish away to a better place.
Thanks, BKDS.
Hey, have a good time, guys.
Ignition.
Cut. We're is it really happening?
Yeah, we're rolling.
It's rolling.
Oh, shit.
Joe, it's okay. Plus five for mom. Wow, this is like an invisible sport. Like if you filmed the wall next to a baseball game.
Keep her on it, Max.
Negative five for Mimosa.
Thank you, Max.
Negative five for Hot Steve, but make that a net zero.
Oh, make that a net zero.
Negative five for Mimosa.
Negative five for Mimosa, plus five for Mom. Oh, this guy is going, he's just looking at it. He's thinking about the bacteria. Thinking about making a little.
Working up a loogie. Negative five for Mimosa.
Probably a lot of curiosity just.
About the spit.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was working it up.
He was working it up.
You gotta get that
We're
long,
getting an up kilt there?
You got to get that lung butter. Five for Mom.
A little bit of an up kilt.
Hey, we're doing Fish Center right now.
Can you guys go spit in the cup, please?
Right by the stage.
You already
yeah.
spat in the cup? Okay, good.
Thank you.
You haven't spit in the cup? It's in front of
the stage.
Negative Show him the cup and go spit
Mimosa.
In the cup. And that's the end of the round.
All these people coming in here saying, where do we spit in the cup? Hey, I just want to let you know I spit in the cup.
Mr. Cemetery in the chat room is right that there doesn't seem to be any tobacco chewers who are probably really good at spitting.
I think that's out of style now.
Really? Tobacco chewing?
Yeah, I think so.
Thought it was coming back in.
708-794-6386. Fish Center Live at San Diego Comic-Con. If you're here, come and visit us.
How many fish making points that round?
Joe, get that nasty shot out of there, please.
Matt, you grossed out?
I am. Completely grossed out by
you
it.
You thought this was going to be such a great idea.
Yeah.
You're all giggly, and now you're
I know.
Freaked
yeah,
out.
It's a very good idea still.
It's disgusting, man.
Max, give me a second. I got to undo the keys here.
That's okay, John. Crash, Joe.
Everybody having fun riding hot dogs.
Yeah, only one guy seems to be able to do it at a time. But I bet when they get their turn, it's a great 30 seconds.
So, Josh, we only have a little bit of ice for you. How long is your ride back to where you got to go?
I have to cruise up to Carlsbad. So I think it'll be okay. I can get some more ice before I head out to.
Oh, okay. You really don't have much ice.
Did you do it? Good. Congratulations.
Thank you. Oh, he wants a patch.
Oh, we can't give you a patch until it's
no.
full.
Yeah, cup has to be full.
Cup has to be full before
yeah.
people get the patches.
And then we distribute.
You have to know. You have to encourage other people to spit.
Yeah.
But if you can do that, like a populist politician who's bringing the spit movement back, that'd be awesome, dude. Do I know how to get a matchbook? The goblin patch.
You're a completist. There's
if
a gentleman
here,
out here who's a completist.
Explain what's going on with the patches.
I don't understand what's going on with the patches.
They're giving out patches at each station here on the green.
Okay.
Nice young man.
Yeah, very nice young man.
He's a young man. He's a completist trying to collect them all here at Comic-Con.
He's got watermelon pants, little slices of watermelon.
We have patches to give out, but not until the shot glass is full of that wet delight known as saliva.
Matt does not want to see.
Great to see everybody participating. That's what I do like to see.
I like participation.
It's like you're trying to collect all the Pokemon, and you can't get Alakazam without trading, so we just need everyone to do that.
Something like, oh, they'll give you a patch just for participating.
I never said that.
Yeah, about millennials, yeah, they give each other patches.
No, that was only at Tennessee.
University
of Tennessee.
In Tennessee.
If you play football for that shit-ass program.
Oh. So not you can spit into a cup and get a patch at Tennessee.
Hey, Jiyoung, go spit in the cup.
Jiyoung spit in the cup?
No, Jiyoung's here, but she's not spitting.
I think she's texting. Ugh.
What's your name? Where are you calling from?
Wow.
Yeah. Hello. This is
Dave. I'm getting suckered.
I got suckered into pressing answer.
708-794-6386. Sir, step in and play a game with us, please.
Step in here, sir. Come here, sir. Sir, you're going to love this game. Do we? Where's his microphone?
I don't think we have one for him.
Yeah, but I think we gave the other one to Josh.
What's up? This is Poo-Stew.
Hey, Poo-Stew. Wow, I didn't know you looked like that.
Is that going to reach?
This will reach.
All right, Poo-Stew.
We got Poo-Stew here.
Poo-Stew, kind of the name of a disgusting-sounding food.
And if you just want to slap that on... Hopefully your ears won't be too loud. I don't want to blast you out.
It sounds like it looked like it was disconnected.
Oh, people are going to spit as groups. Seems like
everyone's participating.
Check his plug.
What?
It wasn't a dongle out.
Oh, that pulled out.
Yeah.
Thanks, Joe. Did I?
I'm very interested to know how you picked that name in the Adult Swim chat.
Thank you for spitting.
It started as a video game handle.
Hold on. Hang on. We can't hear you yet.
Hold on. Why is that sounding like that?
Thank you for spitting. They're so, like, they did something. Like, feel like you did something at Comic-Con. Yeah. Not just spending money. Feel like you did
push that
help
little
fill
closer
a glass
to your mouth,
full of spit.
Together as a group.
For fuck's sake, you little nerds.
What is this?
Be part of a movement.
Yeah. Hey, Josh or Eric, bring that mic back here. This is not working the way I want it to.
Well, lots Sorry of about people that. Participating in the spit challenge.
Yeah, I knew that would be the most popular part of the day.
The lid is on, it's okay.
Okay.
Oh, there's a mic.
Here
switch
we go.
It, put All the right. switch up.
Ladies and gentlemen,
say hello.
Poo-Stew.
Hello.
There he is. There he
yeah,
is.
Here we are.
Alrighty, Poo-Stew, it's time to play a game we've been playing once already today. It's called Complete the Comic.
He can't hear you, Max.
You can't hear me, but look here and try and tell me what you think the last... Bubble is saying in this comic. You and I can also read it as an acting exercise if you'd like. I will be what I believe is Captain America, and you can be the little redhead, the little ginger, the little sexy ginger boy.
Sounds
Cho,
good.
Can you meet the move that shit?
Yeah, let's get this out.
Okay, so you be my little sexy ginger boy, and I'll be Captain America. Hold still, Bucky. First, I'm going to dress you up.
What is this? Hey, what you doing?
Then I dress myself. Ouch. Is that up? Then I dress myself up. I thought it said Ouch, easy with that corset. And now we're going to Europe. And now what is little ginger, little sexy ginger boy, what does he say to Captain America after he says, and now we're going to Europe?
Thank goodness for lower consent ages.
Okay, oh, that's wow. A little. It's a little
questionable.
It's a little interesting of an answer.
I found
the correct
story
answer
hard
was
to follow.
Aw shucks.
Oh,
that's not that far off.
So, you, Joe, in your headcanon, Bucky Barnes and Captain America go to Europe to indulge in their romance.
Uh huh.
Which I think a lot of people would love to see in the Marvel Cinematic Universe.
I think that's worth more than 0 points. That's all I'm saying.
Really? I think it's worth 0 points. Well, if he had said, aw, shucks, that would have been worth points. But
it's
he
your
said.
Game, but.
Joe, how many points?
What I was almost said Gee Willikers.
What was the full.
That would have been really close.
Full value for that, Max, was how much?
25.
Out of 25 points, the. Whatever your age of consent question was, is worth 2 points.
All right.
2 points.
Who do you want to give him to?
Let's give him the style toy.
Style toy, little flame angel.
Poo-Stew.
The sexy little ginger boy of our
style
fish tank.
Style toy fan.
Poo-Stew, did you spit in the cup?
You got to go spit in the
time,
cup.
It's time, Poo-Stew.
All right.
Thanks
you
for
can do it.
By.
And then take a selfie.
All right.
Okay.
Thank you.
You can take a picture of us. He asked
how
if we could take a picture.
How should we pose?
During the show? What if you do
I
a
wonder,
video?
What is that?
I mean, it'll be easier when we're not on the
air. I think that's, he has an 18 to 55 lens.
Was it a
I
DSLR, mean,
just that out there.
It's a DSLR.
I mean, I don't care if you hang around. It's just
I believe
no,
it's
he's got to go
ideal
spit.
While we're sitting behind these
you
cameras.
You got to go spit. Go spit and find me next year.
Cho just went Hollywood on Pustu.
That was kind of a Hollywood move,
he went
wasn't
Hollywood.
It?
Pustu going to spit.
Wow. This is the best
I
hour anyone's ever spent
Let's
outside.
Let's check with Eric and our fish guy, Josh, and see where we are.
Josh, is anyone cool? Has there been any really cool celebrity sightings?
How close are we?
Let's see. We are, unfortunately, about halfway, including the foam layer.
Looks
which
like
is
no one's...
Foam counts.
No one's going to get patches.
You know what we need? We need to take a cue from Double Dare and actually put a line on it, because there's no line.
Well, the line's the top. It's got to spill
it's
over.
It's overflowing.
It's got to be over. Yeah, why would we waste time... With
well,
a line.
Double Dare puts a line.
Yeah, but Double Dare's a, like, that's Nickelodeon, right?
No, so, I thought Double Dare was Adult Swim.
Oh, it might be Adult Swim. Adult Swim's
Here's,
Double
that
Dare.
That was a good spit, my man.
Man.
You're
Dave,
my man.
How about the top of San Diego? There's a line.
We're not changing the rules.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, but Matt doesn't want to really look that closely at it, so.
So now it's got to overflow.
You've got to pick your mark, and you got to tell us when it
it's
makes
it. It's just a concept that we're
Ooh,
into here.
It's an idea.
Matt has his hands
Matt's gonna,
over his eyes.
I want people to think about it
and
feel
puke
it.
Puke all over himself.
We're going to, hey.
We're officially over half.
Oh, all sick, right. Dude.
Everybody, let's all clap together.
Max, what would be really helpful if you were to get a cup and we could all spit in it and you could just go pour it in on behalf of all of us and maybe that would help put
That's
us over the edge.
So gross.
I don't have a cup.
There's a little bottle over there.
We have another little glass cup, actually.
Well, we do
and
have
then,
a little cup.
See, I don't mind looking at it, Matt, but actually having a cup of spit with us. Want one of these guys or one of the other glasses?
Matt, I'm holding one.
Oh. Prank call. Oh.
Hang on.
Hold on, let me spit in it.
That's gross.
Adult Swim State Park. Put that in there. Hey, Max. Under the hat there.
Josh, can you wave your hands in the air to try to entice people over there? Oh, Josh gave it another spit. Just a monkey see, monkey do.
Be on TV, spit in the cup. Fill it up, we release these patches.
Yeah.
It's the internet.
Be live on TV. We're streaming.
I guess some people are watching on a television.
Watch on your fire stick.
Here comes Max, he's making his move. He's going to help out.
Sense.
He's
going to
participate.
Here we got a good spitter here. I could tell by his stance. This
oh, yeah.
man has spit before.
Yeah, he spit before.
And he'll spit again.
Max has a cup of our spit. He's making his way to the front.
Yeah, I can put some more spit in here. Hi, I'm Henry Zabrowski from Your Pretty Face is Going to Hell and Last Podcast on the Left. I'm going to spit in this. If I spit in this, do I have to drink it?
You don't have to.
It's a free country. What happened?
Is Henry going to put us over the edge?
I want to see just a little closer. Yeah. Oh, I saw a bubble.
Did he suck it back?
Yeah, no, I sucked back a little bit because I'm kind of dehydrated.
Have you been drinking
so
Coca-Cola?
It's, Henry, it's like we made out.
If this was a pissing thing, I could do it really very easily.
Yeah.
But I feel like that would change the whole game. It would make it more French. I think that's a lot of collected spit. Oh, good. It's nice and coffee stained.
Wow.
How close are we, guys?
Yeah.
Maybe
this
we get
is,
a
quick
close-up just to see.
Yeah, quick close-up.
The foam is at the top. I feel like that counts. So you can give this. You can give this to the homeless now. Is that what it was this for? No, you want to spit in it? Come spit in this. Congrats.
You did it.
This is big, guys.
Oh, wow.
We did
this
it.
This is big. This is more spit than I had to put into that 23andMe vial.
Look at everyone running over to spit now.
What the hell just...
This is great.
It's like a pinata just
Don't
exploded.
Fight. Don't fight. There's plenty of spit to go around.
Wow. Look at all, they're all trying to get the spit. The spit went up in the air and all those
people.
They're
a bunch of just horny for spit. This is so nice. It's so good to see you.
I could feel it underneath my chair. A
bunch of spit-hungry animals just all covered in spit.
Feelers.
Don't go
away. If you lick some of the spit out of that, I'll give you a $5 bill.
The streams are only getting started here.
I think everyone's going to encourage you, yeah.
At San Diego Comic-Con, thank you for participating.
Let me find it.
San Diego Spit Challenge.
Okay.
Dave?
Oh, sorry about
What's
that.
Up next, Dave?
I censored you. Up next, we have it's bingo, right?
That's right.
Now this is the game here. He gets a $5 bill. Oh!
Whoa. Henry's giving out money now. Up next, bingo.
Oh, buddy.
Here at Comic-Con.
You earned your money. You earned your money.
What happened?
What?
Spilled it.
He spilled it.
Max, wash your hands.
And put it on your shirt.
Go wash your hands, Max. Don't come back here.
That's nasty.
Stick around for Comic-Con bingo.
You guys made him do this.
Thanks for watching.
So remember that.
Ain't it bunkin' up?